Can't remember where I've got the lay on this. Must do. Am I live? Yeah, I'm live. Right, here we go. Wait for it to start off again. Finish off this mission in Battery Park that I didn't finish last night because the internet went down. I've got a BT router. It fucks me off. BT router resets itself whenever it wants. Normally about 1 o'clock in the morning, and I'm still playing at 1 o'clock in the morning, so it's just annoying. You know why this first screen always goes offset? Then it works out what it's doing and resets itself. Normally, there we go. It takes forever to load. I wonder what the patch was. Didn't read the patch notes. Wonder what they've changed. Veteranly enemies more dangerous, higher difficulties. I'm not really finding that actually, because they are more dangerous because they have more health and do more damage, but you also have more health, sorry, armor and guns that do more damage. So I've got this the M700 carbine, whatever it is, that in a headshot would do 1.9 million damage, which doesn't one shot elites, because typically those elites have got armor of some sort that it takes down first, especially the heavy elites, but certainly give the standard elites, the unarmored ones, the tech ones or the rushers, a good go. Oh, come on. Right. I haven't got any of these keys. Where's it going? No Riker's key. I maybe get that from a. Let's just open again. We'll see what we get here. This is the box. You only get to open this box once until you get into the end game. Level 39 glove. Level 39 SMG, LMG. Food. We're in pretty good shape, actually. Not bad shape, actually.
Agent requesting backup.
Well, I reckon there must be a shade take down here. Don't know where the other one is. Might be one here.
Using them to take out what's left. Kajika is coordinating the cleaners from Pathway. We believe he's using them to take out what's left of the JTF. We need you to take down Kajika and locate any intel that could get us closer to Keener.
So once we've done this one, then we we'll do Dragunov, who seems to be tough.
Control point in proximity.
Yes, I've just left it, you doofus. Is back towards the settlement. Question mark. Might just do that. Supply drop. Supply drop.
Good shit. Get any-
should be able to claim this because there's other people here. Dangerous search, I'm dead.
Incoming hostiles detected. Detecting additional hostile contact.
Here's my specialty!
Supply drop gained.
Any closer and you're dead!
Where's the third one? Now we can clear that.
All crates are now empty. Supply drop successful.
Nice. What do we pick up? Anything better? Graph on. Nowhere close to max. Weapon damage, rifle damage accuracy. That's 39. Skill damage. Nope. Gloves. Marksman rifle, not using quite an explosive. Straight out better weapon damage. Shit, that's a god roll. Damage to target out of cover. Right. When we get a level 40, what we'll do is we'll turn that one in to the resource library. They've got this thing which they didn't have before.
Jika should be somewhere inside Pathway. Track him down and find anything you can on Keener's whereabouts.
And keep a lookout for John. If he's still alive, we need to find him.
We should have burned him already. Kajika wanted to come out.
Isaac's picking up a signal in the underground. It could be Kajika.
Stay sharp, Agent. We don't want to lose more people.
good man. He didn't deserve to die like this.
There's nothing you can do for him now. You gotta keep moving. Son of a bitch is messing with you.
Better hold back, agent. Kajika's a shifty bastard.
More straightforward than I thought. Anything else?
mistake. We may have caught him off guard, but we sure as hell have his attention now. He's in the catbird seat down here.
Agent, run a scan of the site and find out where he's heading. Isaac, there's a control room nearby. There should be a way to activate the drainage system. assistance needed.
Keep the heat on him, Agent. He'll run out of road soon enough.
Incoming backup request.
Isaac's picking up a lot of vibrations.
Careful, Agent. The cleaners are boring tunnels down here. You must be getting close to their drill.
I lost contact with the supply team. The vision must have made it through.
We have enough fuel in the tank to reach Haven?
Maybe.
Then we keep going.
Haven? They're gonna drive that thing right through here.
Shit. I knew they were planning something big, but I didn't expect this. Watch yourself, Agent. This tunnel is falling apart.
Thank you.
drill out of operation. Rhodes, any ideas?
Giant drills aren't exactly my specialty, but let's see what we're dealing with.
Isaac's picking up a crane, a fuck ton of oil, and a boatload of other stuff that's beyond my comprehension. But if you can access the controls and drop the fuel supplies over that drill head, I should do the trick. Gonna need to deal with those cleaners while the fuel's on the move.
Fuck's sake.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent killed.
Fucking hate it when it does that. I'm just gonna start from the beginning again.
too many people. If they reached Haven, there would have been nothing left to save.
Now get back to Kajika. Isaac's detecting movement in the tunnels up ahead.
Try this way.
Let Kajika get away this time. We're not gonna get another shot at this.
Taking out that drill was a start. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be looking over my shoulder every time I take a leak. If Kajika gets away, he's gonna come for us.
No pressure, Agent.
Just keep on going.
Guess the cleaners have more control over this city than we thought.
Had, Kelso. With that drill out of action, we made a serious dent in their operation.
I hope you're right.
The only thing we need to worry about right now is finding Kajika.
Jesus, this is a long one. Not sure this is one of the longest missions, but it seems to be.
Take that battery down, Agent.
fuck off. Jesus, that was a bit of a fight.
See if you can find anything on Kajika's watch. Rose, are you getting a signal?
Not a damn thing.
Shit. He must have been holed up in here for a while. Find where he was hiding and search for clues.
Kajika's old school. He knows that it's better to keep his records analog and some intel only in your head.
Must be close to 40. Right, that's where it came from. It wasn't possible to get up there. I'm not sure what I'm going to see, what I'm going to see. Going to meet anything? Oh, nice spot.
Kajika's targets. He really knew how to cover his tracks.
One left. I guess this is why he was using the cleaners to take down Haven. And then his vendetta.
You made a big difference here today, Agent. Well done.
I'll send a crew to collect the intel.
Rogue agent deceased.
A lot of people will sleep easier with Kajika out of the way. It's terrifying how a single person can cause so much damage.
I'm going in with a team to secure his hideout and any intel left behind. By the looks of it, he gathered quite a bit of information that should be useful. Hopefully, some of that will bring us closer to Keener.
Hopefully, I'll find something that can help me locate Keener.
75% of Keener.
Any new leads on Keener?
Well, I've managed to track some of his comms with the other targets. We can at least confirm that he's still in New York. But the signal's been bouncing between so many relays that it's impossible to pinpoint an origin.
Well, at least we know we're not chasing a ghost.
Honestly, I wouldn't mind it. At least then the bastard's already dead.
Anything else here worth looking for? Two fuel provisions of cash is nice. So, I kind of jumped up there. That's fine. Side mission. I'm still gonna find that last two shade ticks. Anything in here worth picking up? Nice. Not far to Haven now, I don't think, from here. I'm out on the map. This should take there. Let's go and get that one. Let's see if we've got any inventory that's up in the boxes. Using a rifle at the moment, 6.7 weapon damage, 9.7 weapon damage, so much better. 9,000 armor. It does put out a mega amount of damage, but. Last one must be down in that bottom corner that I haven't looked at yet. What's up here?
Electronic device detected.
Okay. Here? Over here in the subway.
So, what's the structure?
The police, fire department, and National Guard have consolidated into the joint task force. Effective immediately, the JTF will liaise with the division.
They're inexperienced. Can we trust them to fall in line?
There is no falling in line. They are the locals and we are the outsiders.
In here.
Friendly control point detected.
Yeah, they're both grabbing some sentries. Explosive rounds are always useful. No equipment. Great, sorry. There. That's for coming back down. Or up there. Anything up here? No, it must be around the other side then. Nothing in here. No, let's just cover it. No door. Sounds like an airdrop.
Supply drop nearby.
Could do the supply drop. It doesn't start until you go there, so you can easily wait. So I've reached max level, and I guess when I get to the next point, it'll tell me what I need to do. This is a reasonably easy shade tech to get. Not too bad. Oh, there's some decent equipment up here somewhere. Stuff over there. Weapons case. It's the second time I've got one of those. Nothing godlike about it. It's the clues you need to look for places to go. What's this? Better. Pretty shit actually, just more armor. Not really operating a skill build, so need for that's a little bit less. This pathway, that's where I just finished. Alright, so here we go. Let's just head back. So I've made it to level 40 before finishing the last mission, so that's alright. And where are we at today? 0034. Nice one, I guess. Shite light, not ironed. Don't need that. What's this? This entry. Shot runs. They're alright. Fair incendiary explosive. Standard back to your gameplay. Don't know what it was. I'll just run through it in a minute. So any yellow box there.
That we take a look at two locations. Federal Reserve and a section of Doyer Street. Can't hurt. I'll let him know you check it out when you have time.
To do these side missions and call it a night. A little bit behind, but not bad. We've got that yet, but I'll prove that back up. So, steady hand it. Never use the AKM, just too unreliable. I'm gonna improve these as we go along. See how these are particularly good. Bread baskets, okay. So these are individual talents that are worth Really nice. Perpetuation. Headshots grant states foot damage. It's just takes such a long time. Let's take a long time. Parts for rifles. What can be improved? Headshot damage. Makes good for his chance. Oh, she was the highest one at the top, I think. Better than nothing, I suppose. I wonder if when you use it, does it then go away and you can have to go and find it again? These are both pretty good. 12 on a mask. Done that. Body armor, what we got, can be improved. Than nothing. Probably doesn't have any mods on it. That doesn't have any mods on it. So let's go back into. Go into inventory.
In need of backup.
Fuck's sake, 27. Alright, one here, got a fast travel to it. Let's close this out here. Let's go to the control point. Get the shit tech, finish the bounty, close out the district, and yeah, quit for the night. I'm going to open this today, I think. Maybe get some level 40 stuff. Not very good. Not high end. It's a shit technique, I guess, isn't it? So, let's just ignore this guy, pick up the. Interesting. Well, he dropped that on his first shot. Let's see how these do. Knee pads. Level 40. Yeah, it's not bad. Not using the LMG, but I don't really care. I'll get some, sort that out when I get a bit more gear to pick up. Just past castle, there's a side mission here. I'm just gonna pick up the shade tech. Let's see if there's any box up in here. A parachute, but was there a box? Yep. These things drop gear and dies. Level 40 armor. Weapon damage, critical hit chance. Why can't use focus 8 times back? Look at that, it's just so much better. Sending shit at you. Where's the elite leader? There it is. So just about one of the easiest hostage. That's a high end, that's a bit level 40, but offensive system, I don't know a lot about that.
3D printer from the safe house is gonna really help us out here. I'm impressed. It'll help fix a lot of the broken shit around here. Next time you drop in, I think you'll notice a few changes.
Hey, look out there. Tell me what you see.
The Hudson River?
Further.
Hoboken?
That's where you need to be. That's promised land. Jersey? You don't want to stick around here. Trust me. Things are going downhill fast.
I thought no one was allowed off the island.
You gonna let that stop you?
So it's a bounty because I died. Don't think so.
Hostiles are opening a supply drop.
Forget it, let's deal with this bounty. Don't like the supply drops, always open. They always come from tons of different spaces. Cab driver and chef. Yeah. Tell me something I don't know. No ammo. Idiot. Anyway, we're fucking... for that supply drop. Thought I'd got this one already. Maybe not. Let me see.
Producing munitions using gold instead of lead and melting down brass scrap for shell casings.
Isn't there like 6,000 tons of gold in the reserve?
Yeah.
2 ounces of gold per bullet. That's like... Oh, I can't do that math. Awesome. That's just... awesome.
I thought we'd been to Federal Reserve before. In the previous mission? The previous division? I'm not sure.
Rikers aren't gonna let you just walk in there. Expect heavy resistance. Resistance would be heavy. Shut it down, Agent.
Fucking mad! think it's seriously.
Riker Bullet Factory looks like.
So Riker's on cleanness, which means we don't have the flamethrowers. Can't remember what the Riker bad guy is.
Another turret. They really couldn't wait to waste all that ammo they're making.
Thank you.
They probably have it locked down.
You'll need to shut down the security system. Cut the power and you should be clear. Should be able to get through the security gate now. Bankers are trying to mint their own money. At least they were smart enough to use gold.
I'll send in some people to secure this site.
Assistance needed.
Fuck off, fuck off.
Critical.
You guys ever heard of personal safety?
surprised they were able to pull it off.
They're a crafty bunch, and they seem to have started to think more about the future. If you've got the weapons and the money, that's power. We shouldn't underestimate them.
This takedown is sure to set them back a bit. Well done, Agent.
And I think that'll do me for the night.
Agent in need of backup.
Always bloody agents in need of backup. So what do we get from that mission? Knee pads. Let's see how it compares to what I've got. Same amount of armor. Not entirely sure it's better. That's the end of the rain. Dude, oh fucks. Back in a minute. You'll delay it back. See what's got three keys. Let's see what's in it. Nice high end.